In terms of the litany of other amazing series you've been involved with, obviously Bungo Stray Dogs is one of those ones that means a lot to people, and I think your character in particular, in terms of the ways in which people, particularly neurodivergent, identify with him. Can you talk a little bit about why, again, people have so much affection for that series and how it feels to be playing a character that means so much to so many people?
Ranpo is like he was the first big character I ever booked, so he will always have a special place in my heart. And also, I grew up as a big fan of Sherlock Holmes, and so to get to play an eccentric detective who's kind of, you know, cut from that cloth, it's a privilege. But also, though, yeah, it really is amazing to see, you know, especially during his origin story at the beginning of season four, you can tell he's especially during that he is, you know, very coded as autistic, and I know a lot of the fans, you know, have a lot of affection for him because of that, and you know, while I'm not on the spectrum myself, I do have many friends that are, and I really tried to pick their brains as much as possible to kind of, you know, to do my research and to be prepared. And, you know, it's really amazing how many, you know, among the fan base, how many people see themselves in Ranpo or vice versa. And so, you know, that will always mean a lot to me, you know, being able to, you know, play a character that has that degree of commonality. And, you know, it really means the world to get to do that. And I've played him now for almost 4 or 5 years. It's crazy. Time flies. But he's someone, though, I always feel like I'm getting to know him better and better, because as we tell more of his story, it all kind of comes into sharper focus. So it's really, yeah, he's been so rewarding to play for so long. And my co-stars continue to amaze me, too. I mentioned during the panel, Jameson Price, who plays Fukuzawa, Ranpo's father figure. He's always been great, but he never ceases to amaze. During season four especially, some of those flashback scenes, you know, it was almost like, you know, no acting required from me, because he was bringing it so much, the emotion flowed very naturally. So, yeah, it's a privilege to be able to play across someone who's that professional, who's that good at what he does. But, yeah.